Hello. Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Hi. Hello. What do you think about Bali? This for accommodation and ticketing and also food.
Yeah, I can tell you, I don't have any expectation about the Bali before
yeah?
I come here.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Marian.
Marian. I'm Junot.
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 Yeah.
Halo Sobat Kaskan, welcome to Bali. Kembali lagi ke channel liburan terbaik di Bali, channel Junot RRB. Channel Junot RRB, every day is holiday. Today, hari ini channel Junot RRB akan mengajak Sobat Kaskan virtual tour jalan-jalan liburan kita ke kawasan wisata populer Canggu Bali yang juga dikenal dengan kampungnya para bule saat ini di Bali Sobat Kaskan. Nah, video kali ini kita akan ke Canggu, ke kawasan dari pantai yang sangat populer di kawasan Canggu dan juga sangat diminati oleh wisatawan mancanegara tentunya. Dan juga pantai ini sangat bagus untuk melihat sunset. Pantainya yang sangat keren, banyak sekali spot-spot foto menarik di sini Sobat Kaskan. Ada juga batu karang yang bisa dijadikan background untuk Sobat Kaskan berfoto. Nah, ini dia kawasan dari Pantai Batu Mejan ataupun juga yang dikenal dengan Eco Beach ya. Kita sekarang sudah berada di kawasan dari Jalan Pantai Batu Mejan. Jadi sepanjang Jalan Pantai Batu Mejan ini itu banyak sekali terdapat kuliner dan juga pedagang-pedagang souvenir nih Sobat Kaskan di kawasan Jalan Pantai Batu Mejan ini. Nah, di kawasan Jalan Pantai Batu Mejan ini ada juga kawasan dari beach club yang populer yaitu beach club La Risa. Ya, satu payung dengan La Papela dan juga La Plancha ya yang ada di Seminyak. Oke, kita akan bayar tiket terlebih dahulu. Jadi untuk tiket masuknya itu sebesar Rp2.000 ya. Kita dikenakan biaya parkir saja ke sini Sobat Kaskan. Rp2.000 untuk sepeda motor dan Rp5.000 untuk mobil Sobat Kaskan. Nah, kita akan lihat suasananya. Jadi Sobat Kaskan yang baru bergabung, jangan lupa dukungannya dengan cara like-nya, komennya, subscribe-nya dan share-nya juga Sobat Kaskan. Dan kita akan let's go lihat suasana di kawasan dari pantainya para bule di Bali saat ini di kawasan dari Canggu Bali, yaitu kawasan dari Pantai Batu Mejan ataupun juga yang dikenal dengan Pantai Eco Beach Sobat Kaskan. Nah, kita cari parkir terlebih dahulu. Nampaknya di sore hari ini tuh ramai sekali wisatawan ya, terutama wisatawan mancanegara yang berkunjung di kawasan dari Pantai Batu Mejan ini. Nah, inilah suasananya. Terlihat hari ini kawasan Pantai Batu Mejan lagi surut nih Sobat Kaskan. Jadi terlihat batu karang bagus buat spot foto. Jadi di sini wisatawan banyak sekali yang nongkrong-nongkrong nih di Sobat Kaskan di kawasan area parkirnya. Jadi mereka itu mengabadikan momen sunset. Sayang sekali hari ini agak mendung di Sobat Kaskan. Biasanya jam segini, jam 6 ini itu bagus sekali untuk mengabadikan sunset di kawasan dari pantai-pantai Canggu, terutama kawasan dari Pantai Eco Beach ataupun juga Pantai Batu Mejan ini Sobat Kaskan. Nah, selain kawasan ini banyak dikunjungi oleh wisatawan, jadi wisatawan juga banyak yang bermain surfer. Jadi ombak yang di kawasan dari Pantai Batu Mejan itu sangat bagus sekali. Nah, di depan sana itu adalah kawasan dari La Brisa. Nanti kita akan lihat suasana di kawasan dari La Brisa. Biasanya kalau di sore-sore gini itu banyak yang nongkrong-nongkrong di kawasan La Brisa. Jadi kita mau lihat suasana di sebelah kiri kita ini Sobat Kaskan. Kita mau lihat suasana di kawasan dari area parkir. Di sana itu ada tangga ya, ada tangga. Jadi biasanya wisatawan duduk-duduk di sana nongkrong-nongkrong menunggu sunset nih Sobat Kaskan. Tapi sayang sekali ya, hari ini sunsetnya lagi ketutup awan di sore hari ini Sobat Kaskan. Oke, kita lanjut lagi. Kita akan lihat suasana sebelah sini, sebelah kiri di kawasan dari area parkir dekat dengan Pura Batu Mejan ya. Kita lihat suasananya di sana Sobat Kaskan. Kalau di sini tuh ramai sekali ramai sekali dengan wisatawan mancanegara. Domestik juga ada beberapa nih sobat Gaskan, tapi didominasi oleh wisatawan mancanegara ya. Dimana Canggu sendiri dikenal dengan kampungnya para bule. Jadi pastinya wisatawan-wisatawan mancanegara itu banyak yang menginap ataupun stay di kawasan Canggu Bali nih sobat Gaskan. Oke, kita lanjut lagi. Kita akan keliling lihat suasana dari kawasan Canggu Bali. Jadi jangan lupa dukungannya sobat Gaskan dengan cara like, comment, subscribe, kritik dan sarannya juga, dan jadikan channel Junior TV menjadi channel liburan terbaik di Bali ataupun di dunia nantinya sobat Gaskan. Oke, kita lanjut lagi dan inilah suasana terbaru dari kawasan Pantai Batu Mejan ataupun juga Pantai Eco Beach. Selamat menyaksikan dan enjoy.
Hello. Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
Hi.
What you want?
No, no, no. Hello. Thank you. Hello. How are you? Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you streaming?
No. And only.
Just for you.
Yeah. Just for YouTube. I make it YouTube. Yeah. The nice. Vloggers, yeah. The vloggers in Bali.
We will be on the YouTube.
Yeah, maybe. Nice. Maybe yesterday or one week ago. I'm uploading YouTube.
Around,
yeah, walking in here, in the temple, in here, in the parking area, is it?
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah.
You just walking or and?
Yeah, just walking and say hello to guests. Maybe okay. Say hello, yes or not, yes, no problem.
Can you maybe take your, what is your name from your channel?
Yeah, YouTube channel. And yeah. Where you come from?
Poland.
Poland, Belanda, yeah.
No, Poland.
Poland.
Yeah.
Oh, Lewandowski.
Yeah,
Polandia, yeah.
This Poland.
this place, Indonesian, they like it in Poland, is it there?
Yeah, exactly.
The rotation, yeah.
Can you maybe type?
Yeah. Hello. What's your name?
Joseph.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
How long you are on Bali?
I am from original Bali.
Ah.
Yeah. I am from Karangasem.
Karangasem.
Yeah. I am stay in Uluwatu.
Hey.
My wife in Uluwatu.
Ah.
Yeah. My wife in Uluwatu.
I think Uluwatu is going to be the next Canggu soon.
Yeah. Maybe in the Uluwatu in the clean beach, yeah, and the white beach, yeah,
yeah,
and the
squid really nice
sign,
water.
Yeah, yeah, and maybe the surfer, is it?
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna go there for sure. Because
the
yeah, they have a really
yeah,
nice
yeah
beaches out there. Yeah.
Uluwatu in the more hidden beach, yeah,
yeah,
the more to walk.
Yeah.
In the clip, yeah, not here, not like here, no parking, the beach, yeah.
Yeah.
And the Uluwatu.
I think we'll go there in next month.
Yeah.
We plan to go to Gili Island.
Oh, Gili, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, then we have 2 or 3 days.
Yeah.
Then probably we'll go to Uluwatu.
Yeah.
And then because of visa, we will go to Kuala Lumpur.
Kuala Lumpur.
Yeah, Malaysia.
Oh yeah, Ubud already coming.
Yeah, we were. It's really beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and really and the Ubud the culture is it? Culture and respect, yeah.
Yeah. But I really want to also go to the north of the island, like
yeah.
Kintamani.
Kintamani, yeah, and the mountain, yeah.
Yeah, to see the volcanoes.
Yeah.
But sometimes when you go out from the beach, the sun.
Yeah, maybe yes, yeah.
Yeah, if there is a clear.
Yeah, clear,
sky,
yeah.
Yeah.
The beach, the clean, not too rainy. Maybe the in the river, yeah.
Yeah.
The more the plastic, is it, yeah.
Yeah.
And Kuta lagian also in Canggu in the rainy and the river was also the
coming up. I have to tell you that we heard from so many people that there are so many trash in here and everything.
Yeah.
But I have to say it's not so much.
Yeah.
I mean, it's okay.
Yeah.
I mean there are some trash, but like we are here already 1 month.
Yeah.
And we only see like maybe once that the beach was really not nice.
Yeah.
Many trash.
Yeah.
But then after 2 days it was clean again.
Yeah.
So it's okay.
Before we come to Bali, the people told us, yeah, the beaches are very dirty. There is many places very dirty.
Yeah.
And I didn't.
I mean, of course, there are like places that are like construction or.
Oh, yeah, construction, yeah.
But it's Asia.
Yes, Asia, yes, it's Asia. The Thailand, already coming, Thailand?
We were in Thailand, yes.
Yeah.
But we want to go there anyway.
Yeah.
Once again.
Yeah.
Because we only were in Bangkok and then direction Cambodia.
Yeah.
And now we want to go the other way.
Like oh, yeah.
Chiang Mai and then the islands. Yeah, the west.
Yeah. You traveler, not?
What?
Traveler, not?
No.
Not traveler?
No.
Any holiday, is it?
No.
Okay.
You are
traveling.
Traveling, yeah.
Yeah. Long-term travel.
And one question for the Bali. What do you think about Bali? This? For accommodation, and ticketing, and also food?
Yeah, I can tell you, I don't have any expectation about the Bali before
yeah
I come here. but I'm surprised that you have here so many different restaurants.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Sometimes it's difficult to choose what yeah. you want to eat.
Yeah.
I not expect then will be that much.
Not also, good to looking in the your view in Instagram, yeah.
Yeah.
And also, you know, like the people. I'm not saying only about, you know, like the people that come here, but also Balinese people. They're
yeah.
super like nice and friendly
yeah.
and
friendly, yes.
Grateful for everything.
Yeah.
And it's not like in Thailand, because in Thailand they're smiling and then whenever you turn
yeah.
back, they are just, you know, like.
Looking yeah, at yeah, you. Yeah, yeah.
But here they are genuinely. Like with a child as well.
Yeah.
Like they all come, hey, what's your name?
Oh yeah, hello. Yeah.
And they're playing with him.
The friendly, yes,
yeah,
eh?
So friendly.
Yeah.
Really friendly. So it's really, really nice. Really.
And the minus in Bali.
Yeah.
Is because before we live in Europe.
Yeah.
In Europe, normally you make it 100 kilometers.
Mm,
per
yeah,
hour.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah. The normal, on the highway you can drive 100
yeah.
kilometer 1 hour.
Yeah.
30 kilometers, 1 hour.
Yeah. Really, accommodation not too expensive for price. For you motorcycle or the cars?
Yeah, we have a motorcycle right
yeah.
now. But still, even when we were going to Ubud, we have a motorcycle. It's
yeah,
one
yeah.
hour and it's only 30 kilometers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. yeah.
And
more
in Europe,
1 hour.
Yeah, and in Europe, 30 kilometers is like maybe 15 minutes.
Yeah, yeah. Because the Canggu, the traffic, yeah.
Yeah, the traffic.
The choice
yeah,
your motorcycle,
yeah.
the very good.
Yeah.
The
yeah.
car maybe you out.
Oh,
very, very crazy in the jungle, is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, yeah. So only that is one minus, that you have to take a long time to get anywhere.
Okay, okay.
With a motorcycle. But beside that, it's really amazing.
Okay, thank you for time.
Thank you.
Enjoy your holiday
yeah,
and then happy
you.
Nice day. If you not, yeah, thank you.
Hey.
Hi.
Then
Julius,
we'll,
yeah.
When will be video with us?
Yeah.
When do you like release the videos?
Maybe yesterday or 2 weeks, yeah.
Ah, so tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah, 2 weeks, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, yeah.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Yeah, I went to the hidden in Bali, the waterfall, is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
And Gianyar also the waterfall.
Yeah.
Yeah, popular waterfall.
Okay.
The Kanto Lampo, you know. Cibumana, yeah.
I saw on your videos.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna check it.
Happy
okay.
nice day. Yeah.
Have
thank
nice
you for time.
Bye
bye. Yeah. Hello. How are you?
Good.
Yeah. I'll make a vlog. On YouTube. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Marion.
Marion? I'm Junot.
Junot,
Junot.
Junot?
G, Junot. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a movie. And YouTube. Yeah, I'm making YouTube vlog.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's your YouTube?
What's your YouTube?
Junot Adat TV.
With a G?
G, yeah. Junot.
Can you spell it? Junot.
Junot, Junot.
G-E-N-O-D?
Yeah, yeah. Junot, yeah. Yeah, have a nice day. Where did you come from?
America, South Africa.
South Africa and America. Oh, yeah.
Can you? Bali?
Bali. From Karangasem, Karangasem, not to Canggu. I'm stay to Uluwatu. Yeah. Maybe the surfer in Uluwatu more, yeah. Yeah, like this, yeah. Yeah. Maybe the Uluwatu, the hidden beach, yeah. In the clip.
Yeah.
Yeah, not to Yasi. Yeah. Okay, happy nice day. Thank you, yeah. Thank you. Thank you, yeah. Yeah.
Oke, sobat sekalian, jadi beginilah suasana di kawasan dari pantainya para bule, di kawasan dari Canggu, Bali, yaitu di kawasan Pantai Batu Mejan ataupun juga Pantai Eco Beach. Jadi semakin sore dan menjelang malam, kawasan La Brisa ini juga ramai ya dikunjungi oleh wisatawan-wisatawan mancanegara nih sobat sekalian. Nah, kita akhiri video ini ya sobat sekalian. Jadi beginilah suasana di kawasan dari Pantai Canggu, Bali, di kawasan Pantai Batu Mejan ataupun Pantai Eco Beach. Oke sobat sekalian, sampai jumpa ya di video selanjutnya seputar wisata dan tempat-tempat populer di Bali. Jangan sampai ketinggalan video menarik unik lainnya di channel ini, di channel Junior RDP. Channel Junior RDP, every day is holiday. Jadi sobat sekalian, follow dan ikuti terus channel Junior RDP. Jangan lupa untuk komennya, like-nya, subscribe-nya, dan juga kritik dan sarannya. Bersama channel Junior RDP, sobat sekalian akan selalu merasakan liburan setiap harinya. Sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya, dan bye-bye!